All right, so I'm about to play some more Crash 4. Yeah. Continue. Oh. It'd be nice if the controller was on. All right. Let's go. Crash compactor. I get it. Flashback tape found. I just nearly missed that. I forgot which button I was supposed to do for, I was supposed to use for that. Alright. I think we should be good now. Okay. Overshot that a little bit. Okay. Okay. Probably do the flashback tape in a moment, but right now I just want to do the levels. Hit the road, Jack. I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Try that again. Come on. Ooh. Not attempting that. Like, not even going to even try it. Fuck. I thought I jumped high enough. Now that was pure skill. Alright, so now I gotta see this weapon of mass percussion. I'm assuming this is the boss. Final boss of this area.
All right, all you bloods. thirsty lunatics, put your freaky little hands together for Rocket Pig! One, two, one, two, three, four! Prepare for a beating, baby!
Okay, just instantly die.
You're ruining my soul.
Okay. He's gonna keep spamming. Oh, I love death metal. Oh. I think I'm supposed to go under that one. Okay. At least there are checkpoints, like, during the boss. Like, that's actually pretty cool. So you don't have to, like, restart the whole thing. I say, this villain has pretty good rhythm. Okay.
Beaten with his own drum.
creation.
Booty calls. Oof. That's... Yeah. Okay. There we go. Oh, I wasn't trying to do that. I was trying to figure out where X was, because, again, Xbox controller, seems like every controller has the X button in a different spot, so... Thank you. Hmm? Okay. Cool. Part of the scenery. Okay, so we got two different paths here. Let's see where this one takes us. Man, that other path looks a little more dangerous. I love how he's just like floating there. Took care of you. A very nice collection of booty indeed.
Hang on, guys, I'm coming. Ooh.
Okay, cool.
Kick, 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 kick. Wah!
Ooh, hook shot. Cool. I'm liking her so far. There we go. Oh, nice. There we go. Okay. Ah. Okay. No. I was trying to get that one, not the other one. There we go. That's the one I was trying to go for.
on target.
All right. That was neat. Badass pirate lady is pretty cool.
Thank you so much. Wait, Tana? But you're different. You're not from our universe. It's good to see you guys. It's been a long time for me. We lost touch in your universe too, huh? Yeah, you could say that. What, did we, like, die or something? What? No! Nope. No, definitely not. So how are things in
your... definitely didn't die.
Usual. A bunch of evil scientists attempting interdimensional domination.
Huh. So, what you collecting? Crystals? Gems?
Masks?
Ooh, fun. Well, good luck with that.
Wait, you're not coming?
Sorry, I fly solo. But I'll lend a hand where I can. In fact, I already have.
Okay. I think I'll finish this world and I'll head out because I gotta go do something today. But yeah, I'm enjoying this game so far. It'd be a bit of a pain in the ass though, I mean, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, it is a crashed game, so like... Crash Bandicoot, like, has always been kind of a frustrating franchise. So I will say with the modern difficulty option, that does kind of alleviate some of the pain, you know? Okay, cool. Grab that. Short point. And let's grab this. Let's do this area. Just want to get past that part. alive. Deep hurting. Deep, deep hurting. Past those assholes. Come on, I was going forward. Okay, here we go. Fuck. I spoke too soon. Fuck!
Oh, wait.
Fuck! I survived! I live! Oh god, another one. Wait, is this a boss battle or something? Yeah. I know it. Okay. Taking my time will actually kind of help a little bit. Big brain strategy. Okay, we unlocked another world. So I think that's my cue to get out of here. And see you guys next time on Crash 4. I don't know. I'm fucking tired. Alright. Alright. Have a good day.